Now, this song was actually wrote in the key of G, and G is played on the third fret here. But I believe in the live version, he plays it in the key of G sharp or A flat, so I put a kick on the first fret and play my G on the fourth fret. So that makes it a G sharp or A flat. So I'm gonna try to see if it sounds pretty close to the record.
When you don't believe a word I say, Because I love you.